serious one?
Well, I mean, I only saw four guys in the final, so I knew that more than likely it would be a tactical race. Especially as how I have a 800 meters final to run tomorrow. I saw that me going into this race, I had the best time as well. So I said, you know, today I'm going to just go out there, you know, have some fun, make it tactical and just kick home for the last 150 meters.
So do you plan to use this as a training base or as a warmer base for your 800 tomorrow?
Basically, but I mean, my intention was to come out here this weekend and win the two events. So far, I accomplished one, and I'm just, you know, gonna go and do my best tomorrow.
And what's your aims for Panam? Are you trying to be the Panam team for this year?
Well, unfortunately, the team was already chosen, and I fell short by a couple seconds. So after this track meet, I know that this will be it for me for 2019.
So you're not aiming for Doha?
Unfortunately, no. I cut my season short and then just focus on off-season towards 2020.
Mark, thank you very much for talking with us and congratulations on your performance. And we look all the best for tomorrow's race.
You're welcome and thank you.